appointment, you're going to go to the new site inside the old Sears storefront at the Edison Mall. Vaccinations will no longer be happening at the site off of Chamberlain Parkway. That is officially closed. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon is live at the Edison Mall explaining the change and how you can sign up for a shot. Good morning, Anissa.
Good morning, Lisa. It's a big day out here. Actually, take a look. Lights are already on here at the site. The newest indoor site is indoors to protect people from the heat as summer approaches. It's also bigger. It's got more parking. It's going to be more accessible to people. About 3,000 first doses are going to be going in the arms of folks this morning. 4,000 second doses will be administered here on Thursday. Another 3,600 second doses will be given out here on Friday. To book an appointment here at the new site, you'll sign up at myvaccine.fl.gov. You'll be able to request an appointment date and time. And as of this morning, the site says there are about 900 spots left. So you can still go and sign up for those if you would like. Officials are asking that people arrive 30 minutes before your appointment, whether it's today or over the next few days. Once you arrive, you'll simply get in line, get vaccinated, wait in the recovery area for about 15 minutes, and then you're all set to go. If you received your first dose at RSW between March 18th and March 30th, you will be contacted to schedule your second dose. That's going to be happening here at the new site. For now, I'm live here in Lake County, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.